each other wild.
It's a countdown to your love. You're my number one girl. It's a countdown rolling fast. Don't think I won't last now. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, yeah. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, yeah.
There's only one in your life. I wanted to be me. Gonna set your heart on fire, burning in the fourth degree. Seven, eight, I'll wait for you to come around. Nine, ten, back in. Count the ways I love you now. Every time I look at you, six, you're a star, five, for you all, four, three, you know you want me, don't you know that I want you to?
You're the one, you're the one.
A lot of us were holding our breaths, waiting for you to return to the Law and Order world, Christopher. So what actually brought you back?
Oh, the stars aligned on that one. I had some personal things that just made it the best time to come back. Also, the pitch that Dick Wolf gave me, which was, it was more of a serialized series as opposed to episodic, which I was more interested in that kind of storytelling. So, and he also promised crossovers with this one. So there you go.
Okay, now how in the world did y'all even get through anything on that set? Because I can only imagine with the two of you just right here, we can't even get through an interview straight through. What were the takes like on set, and will there be a behind-the-scenes like comedy reel?
God, there's so much material. We've got some pretty good gag reels over the years.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But, you know, look, I mean, I always saw it as when it was time to work, we worked hard, like 85% of the time. And then there was 15% where we lost our
stuff,
gas, and whatever.
Because I can only imagine you need some levity on a set that.
We have it. Yeah. We have it.
Got it for space. Well, thank you so much for sharing your levity with us this evening and for making.
What's our bond?
Huh?
What's our bond? What's the magic?
Ionic.
Yes, Ionic.
Turn off the camera.
We just need a minute.
Just a second.